watches it. I think I can actually know what the game is. I think it is like. Plus you use a just progress this one of those spots. And here's the snow on the track, or if there's an axe on the track, the vehicle to be healed so much. It takes the track.
Thank you.
I just gotta move back to the... Goddamn. I hate when the thing does it. If you guys know how to... what's going on, because my controller does it. For some reason, it will randomly switch me to a random vehicle. If I press buttons, it will still switch me. This should've hold freaking. Where's my crane? That's not it. Is that crane? I think it was. No. That should only hold like. It only holds 800. Oh wait, that's the. These are the. Okay, so now man, I got the wrong one. There you go, she got that one. We're working very slowly now, because that's the one I should have.
Thank you.
Yamaha Yamaha then? I'm actually gonna check. Which can I hold? That holds for 5,000? So where's my for? Wait. I have an idea. Let me get my, how much can this hold? Not it. And you go to that. I should have. Wait, do I have that? Yeah, I do. I don't know where that's at then. I should probably be using that. I don't think I have one, right? Wait, I went to check. I think I do have one. Nope. I should have one, though, because that makes it actually pretty easy. So, what was the thing I was looking for? Oh, wait. Where's there? Oh, no. I should actually have that, but I'm like, but yeah, don't wait. Is that a Salter? No, it's a spreader. I thought it was a salt spreader, but no, it's just a normal one. Where's that? What the heck is that? That holds 800, so barely anything then. guys, I've been thinking. Do you guys think I should buy this for people at Riv? Like, I can't remember. I think that Riv or John D. You guys think should I keep this? Check what that is actually. Thank you.
And my finger.
Wait, what did this go for? 10,000? I just realized that just now, the freaking Cyoga. Or the freaking. Not 10,000, but. 10 million freaking. Stuff. Damn! Great. Fucking bug now. Wait, what? Oh no, no, okay. Okay, so this is the one I filled up then. That's the other one. Alright, there we go. Alright, all the stuff is officially gone. Now we just grasp it. Size, just act like it doesn't exist. Alright, so I have no clue what the design's going to be, but I do kind of want to have it. It's supposed to be kind of like a, because this is going to be the rally track version, so. But I do want a, so I think we do have plenty of room to add more tracks, so I could add like multiple tracks. If I want to, but I'm about to add multiple shops. But of course, this is up to, completely up to these people, and they only want the road tracks, so I could suggest some times that we can do actually. First thing I'm gonna do is move my equipment, because we don't need that right now. We don't want equipment on place we're renovating, so we're just gonna move all this to the other side. Actually, we don't need this, we don't need it. You know that barn that we found that out? Yeah, I was planning to use it for the barn. Just look at the person of damage or anything. Like, we forgot and didn't do it. So we're just wasting money on taking out what I need. Alright, this. Just a suicide. Not carrying it. Before you need to track the thing. Just gonna move this right here. I don't see him bound around, but it makes it easier to clean up. Which that'll be easier. This is actually. I'm gonna actually use this. Sketching, so it's actually starting to use something that kills you. Of course, I can make it work with the first and then the odds are not going to be first. Right, park. Get the parking lot sketched out. Which is just going to make gravel pay. But just going to make a road in the middle. But just going to. This is just for this one. think I have an idea for... I could... No, I'm doing my research, actually, so I think... We're going...